Childhood is usually a mixture of happiness, wonder, and resilience. It is generally a time of playing, learning, socializing, exploring, and worrying in a world without much interference from parents. Playing and interacting with other children as well as some other adults provides opportunities for friendship, social interaction, conflicts, and resolutions. Play is essential to the physical, social, and emotional well-being of the child. Unstructured play encourages creativity and imagination. It is through play that children at a very early stage engage and interact in the world around them. Play allows children to create and explore a world they can master, conquering their fears. Children who are being raised in a hurried and pressured style may limit the protective benefits they could gain from child-driven play. Directed play allows children to learn how to work in groups, to share, to negotiate, to resolve conflicts, and to learn self-advocacy skills. However, when play is controlled by adults, children comply to adults' rules and lose some of the benefits play offers them, particularly in developing creativity, leadership, and group skills.
Hey, buddy.
Therefore, play provides effective learning experiences from a young age for the children.